it's the Pennsylvania Special Olympics.
Oh, okay.
So all around Pennsylvania, I guess.
There's my buddy Aaron right there.
Oh, with the tie on?
No, he's over there.
Do you know someone competing?
The gentleman right there in the blue vest there. He goes to our church.
Oh, that's awesome.
These are just the practices right now.
Thank you. Nice job, Audrey. And the next thing that we worked on was swizzles. Kind of revived this from the park minutes based on one of the movies where there's no place like home, right? So I had to do heel and toe in place. Nicely done.
All right, joining us today, skating out of Bristol, two-seater. seasonal flu every year. So this year it's rhythm and blues. So we'll be having Carly start us off with dance.
Awesome job, man. Awesome job.
Thanks.
Yeah, man. I got everything, man. Everything.
I still gotta work on that dance, but hey.
Hey, man, you did good, man.
He wasn't skating with us this year, but I asked him to come back and help with the ceremony. And so Andrew's gonna be helping us. Unique year as well too. We had some new skaters and we had some new volunteers equally as well. So on the skater side, Aubrey was brand new to us this year, right? Abigail was new as well too. She's not here today, but hopefully next year she'll be back. On the volunteer side this year, we had Abby was brand new. She came out for her first year. Now, she's been with Special Olympics before. She does Fall Fest and stuff like that, but it was her first time skating with us this year, so. We also had Rebecca. Where's she at? Rebecca. her first year as well, too. So. It's really neat stuff, and it's kind of nice to see the new volunteers and the new athletes. It's kind of really neat to hear a story like I heard the other day, which was there was a volunteer's mother who had come, and she had indicated that her daughter, some of you may or may not remember, Elizabeth McLaughlin, had been skating with us for a couple of years. She's off at a very high-level school, college, at this point in time, and it was really neat to hear Elizabeth's mom share that Elizabeth was carrying it forward. Her mom said that she's actually skating and volunteering in the area that she's at with special So I thought that was really cool. And on top of that, which was even better, is next year Elizabeth's sister Claire is going to be joining us as a volunteer as well, too. So kind of all good stuff. This year as well, too, we had a special group of volunteers that came in from Bryn Mawr College. Phoebe and thank you very much for helping us set up the term. I really appreciate that. And then, as we did the last couple of years, Steven worked the deal, and we ended up getting Anthony's coal-fired pizza to bring us in the salads. The meatballs and the brine other stuff. If you guys enjoyed that meal here, I would ask you to go ahead and carry that forward. They've got a location, I think, over in Wayne.
Yeah. It's on Aberdeen and Lancaster Avenue.
Yep. So yeah. Good stuff. If you enjoyed it here, it tastes just as good there. So make sure that you guys visit them there as well too. So no further ado, we'll go ahead and get started with the awards. So this year we had badge levels, and we saw Abigail skate, and she ended up with a gold medal.
Yeah! Awesome.
Congratulations.
Awesome, man.
So I want to just take a couple seconds. First off, an amazing skate today. You guys did an amazing job. Really, really impressed with what you've done. And a lot of that goes back to the volunteers. Again, I can't say this often enough, but the volunteers have bring so much to this organization. The skills, the compassion, the passion that they bring to the ice. Really, really shows, and a lot of that showed today with all the work that you guys did on the ice. And so, for all the volunteers, I really want to say thank you very much. We're not skating next Sunday, we're off. For those of you that are into the Super Bowl, I guess you can do that. The 3 weeks after that, we will have skating, so any volunteers that can continue to come out to help us prepare for the York Games, March 10th time frame, that would be greatly appreciated. So volunteers, thank you very much.
Served as one of our judges.
As they move towards York. It'll be competitive this year,